everybody. My name is Mona Elizabeth Grace, and I'm the founder of a humble little company called MySacredTreasures.com that specializes in beautiful natural gemstones and also select few meaningful pieces of jewelry such as angel protection, bracelets and necklaces, and also infinity jewelry that to me represents the infinite divine love that is within every single one of us. Now, angels and gemstones have a very special place in my heart because it is these two things that have helped me tremendously during the most difficult time that I've gone through. About 3 years ago, literally everything shattered right underneath my feet, from work to relationship to health and anything in between. I found myself in a place where I really struggled. I really struggled to know who I am, what my place is in the world. I was highly depressed, suffered with anxiety attacks. I was not in a good place. I've really struggled. Overworked, confused about who the hell I am and what I want from my life. And now looking back, I know that this was the time when I was, for the first time, given an opportunity to connect to my soul, my soul's calling, my highest divine purpose. At the time, I started immersing myself in a variety of spiritual teachings, including divinity teachings, yoga, meditation, mindfulness, all the way through human psychology, study human potential, and also a variety of energy healing modalities, including gemstones and various other teachings that study the human potential and our purpose on this earth. I will go into my journey in another video, but what I wanted to say here is that it was really this difficult time that has allowed me to revisit how I live, who I am, how I earn money, how I contribute to the society, how I empower myself and the rest of the people around me, and really make a different choice. I wasn't happy, and while it was incredibly difficult, it has given me an opportunity, it has shaken me to awaken me and really given me an opportunity to change things around. So all those different teachings that I've been fortunate enough to explore and learn have given me an insight into a different kind of life, have really expanded my consciousness and allowed me to believe in myself and believe in my message, and really allowed me to dream again about the beauty of the world, the beauty of the people around me. And only now I understand that the reason I had to go through that shockingly difficult time is because that was part of my purpose, to be able to empower others to heal and really find themselves again, their place in the world, their inner divinity again. I absolutely adore gemstones. I knew nothing about them until one day a dear friend of mine has handed a rock into my hand and said, "Take this, you need to heal your heart chakra." Now, not knowing anything about gemstones, I began a beautiful journey exploring and examining the beautiful world of this wonderful metaphysical, sort of these wonderful stones with beautiful energy and metaphysical properties. We have many beautiful gemstones in our sacred gem collection. Anything from rose quartz that can help you to heal any energetic love blocks within your body and attract your true soulmate into your life, all the way to through amethyst that can help you to connect you to your divine purpose, peridot, citrine, carnelian, lava stone, turquoise, moonstone, labradorite, tiger eye, for example, that can help you to attract abundance back into your life, and many others. It is really my dream to inspire other people to connect, reconnect to their heart again, reconnect to their dreams and their divine purpose. And I would love to inspire you to try that, to begin this journey with the beautiful pieces of sacred gemstones, a jewelry that can help you to get in touch with your true self again. Why just meditate on gemstones when you can wear these blessed little treasures around your wrist and help you to recharge your spirit during the busy day? I wear different bracelets or necklaces based on what I need to accomplish that day. And I really feel they give me this beautiful boost of energy that it's just magical. I really love them and I hope you love them too. Now, there is one stone that not many people know about or talk about, and this stone is called Druzy Stone. Druzy is known for wonderful energy of purifying and amplifying body's natural healing abilities. It helps to strengthen the immune system and also helps to calm or busy minds, helps to ease anxiety, and even combat difficult things like depression. It helps to reduce stress and really help us to feel more grounded, to be able to achieve our goals and dreams with ease and grace. And it is really my dream for you all to live the most beautiful life you've ever imagined for yourself. I want you all to achieve your goals and dreams easily. I don't want anybody to hurt. I've gone through a lot of pain in my life myself. And if there is one thing I absolutely despise, is seeing other people hurting. I feel this is a big part of my purpose, to help others to feel more empowered. And you can see I'm tearing up because this really means a lot to me. And really, I want everybody to accomplish their dreams with ease and grace, to tap into the divinity and feel like that you've got everything you need. The entire universe supporting you to help you accomplish what your heart desires. So because of that, I'm giving away 5 beautiful Druzy necklaces to inspire you and help you on your journey to greatness. So there are 3 steps how you can participate in this contest. Very simple. Step number one, it would be amazing if you sign up to our newsletter on our website, mysacredtreasures.com. Step number 2 is to love this post. And step number 3 is to follow us on our Facebook page, mysacredtreasures.com. And I will be, and then just simply wait for May 31st when I will draw 5 lucky winners who will be receiving a beautiful gift from me, including one of these beautiful Druzy necklaces, and also a little special surprise that I want to throw in to empower you and inspire you on your journey back to yourself. So love this post if you like the message here, and Thank you for giving me an opportunity to be able to follow my purpose and inspire people I deeply care about. I wish you best of luck in this competition, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Namaste.